OMAD, which is one meal a day, is a big thing in the low-carb keto carnivore world. But what does it really mean? Hey there, NJRoute22.com here with another low-carb keto carnivore chat. And today it's about the whole thing called, it's a fad really, called one meal a day, or OMAD. I just want to tell you that when you are truly low carb and you're doing it right, or you're carnivore like, or carnivore light like we are, it's literally almost automatic. You don't even have to think about it. You become OMAD pretty much automatically. A lot of people talk about this whole eating schedule where you're like 16 hours of fasting and 8 hours, you have an 8 hour window where you eat, or 18-6 or even something smaller than that. Some people do like 24. But the reason I say it is automatic is that when you eat meat or something that's, you know, high in fat, moderate protein, and almost zero carbs, is that your hunger does not make an appearance. You, like today, for instance, this is an exact example. I went to the dentist this morning, didn't eat because I didn't want to have like food in my mouth. And I had like a half a hamburger, leftover hamburger, and a bowl of low-carb soup I made, which I'll share my recipe. It's so good and so easy. I had that around 2 o'clock. I ate for like 10 minutes, and that's all I ate all day and all night. You're just not hungry. You don't feel the need to sit down and have this meal, as they say. I have to say, though, it's nice to sit down with the family and just have a moment. And I do a lot of times sit down with my family and just talk to my kids and so on about a few things, maybe 15, 20 minutes, and then I go back to doing what I'm doing. You just don't need to eat. Occasionally, I have to say that when you're OMAD, that late, I stay up very late, 3, 4 a.m. every day. And sometimes at that late hour, you start feeling a little peckish, so to say, and you go start looking in the refrigerator, what might you eat? And then you realize that you're just going to screw up your ketosis, and you might as well just not eat and just save it for the morning. So that's what we normally do. But that's it. Your body tells you when you're hungry, when you're low carb or carnivore. You become OMAD automatically. That's it. If you like the video, please hit the bell and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.